My name is Binyomin Abrams. I teach general chemistry. It's hard. It's a hard class. It's always a hard class. Everywhere it's a hard class. When I was in college, it was a hard class. Long after I'm retired from Boston University, 6 months from now, it'll be a hard class. I think chemistry is just hard. I think that the fact that you can't actually see most of what we're trying to talk about, yeah, it can be hard. I make really, really corny jokes. A lot of them, as often as I can. Chemistry can be hard and boring or hard and fun. Either way, it's gonna be hard, might as well have some fun.
Fruit Loops, that's a classic for when we're talking about energy, because energy is directly related to the number of loops. So he's like, you can't have a non-integer number. So it's like one loop, two loops, Fruit Loops. And everyone's just like, But everyone remembers it. So it's extremely effective.
I love teaching chemistry. I think chemistry is really, really exciting. I think just the fact that we're trying to understand something that's both smaller and greater than us is just so vexing and so awesome. Just, it takes your innards and goes, weird stuff's happening in the microscopic world. How can you not find it anything but infectious? Things that were never meant to be seen, the fact that we can start to see them, that's cool. That's awesome. And this is what we do. And if I can just give a little bit of that to my students, then they can go do it for themselves and they can do amazing things.